Reducer molding transitions from hard surface floors to surfaces at lower heights, such as vinyl, tile, or glued down carpet. To attach, apply glue to the front edge and seat the molding in place. To assure a flush surface in any glue down installation, tape the molding to the floor while the glue is setting. If nailing to wood subfloors, pre-drill the molding to prevent splitting.